Broadway hit Hamilton is back in Sydney following 133 cancelled performances. Our entertainment reporter Samantha Chiari was at opening night.
Sydney, we're back.
For Sydney audiences, there is a second shot at seeing the Broadway smash hit, Hamilton.
We love Hamilton. Yeah. Like, we've been singing the soundtrack the whole time.
Oh, it's fantastic. It's just nice, just freedom. It's just so lovely just to be out with everyone.
Just keep our fingers crossed that everybody gets vaccinated and we can all enjoy Sydney again.
Back after a prolonged COVID-19 closure and long lockdown, the cast and producers of the musical couldn't be more excited about its return.
We're playing at 75% tonight. We'll be playing to a full house, which is wonderful. And unlike our original opening night, it's a general public audience, so it's fans who brought their tickets long ago to be a part of this experience.
It's the award-winning story of an orphan who rises up to be Treasury Secretary and George Washington's right-hand man and has captivated audiences across the globe.
The show must go on, and so long as you can show proof of full vaccination and adhere to mandatory mask wearing, the Sydney Lyric Theatre can operate to 75% capacity.
If you want to be among them, Hamilton is back on in Sydney until February next year. Samantha Chiari, Sky News, Sydney.